Like nothing. Evening, Dante. You look exhausted. You should get some sleep.
I remember what it was like to sleep. Boss left this morning and put me in charge of unloading and cataloging all the incoming shipments for the mechanists. Every single bloody thing they order is made out of metal. I've been lifting heavy crates all day long, and I think my back is about to break.
Bunch of taffers in this city. I live near Dayport, and I used to have a nice view of the mountains. I used to watch the sunrise with my wife every morning. But now, that metal monstrosity casts a permanent shadow over my house.
Oh, the Mechanist Tower, you mean? The city has certainly changed over the last year. A lot of that's because of the mechanists. I was in Dayport just last week. All the trees are gone, and there are giant chimneys spewing out foul soot.
My whole neighborhood stinks of that blackened air. My house used to be white, but now it's gone gray with that smudge. And my son coughs constantly.
Well, there's more to the mechanists than just factories. While I was in Dayport, I had to stop by the Mechanist Tower to pick up a payment. I couldn't believe what I saw. They had these mechanical faces that watched me and sent shivers down my spine, I tell you.
Yeah, I know all about those metal watchers. They installed some here in the Building B the other day. I heard they plan on replacing us guards with them because they don't need to give them pay at the end of the week. I heard rumors that we're all going to be fired. If that's true, then I'll have to live in the woods like a pagan.
Yeah, I can understand why they're worried about their jobs, and these pagans. Yeah, possibly remnants of the Trickster's forces. Yeah, that's pretty much the situation between the Hammerites and the Mechanists.
Captain Davidson came into port about 4 hours ago.
That's what I heard. I hope that dirty smuggler brought us some spice. There's none to be found anywhere within this cursed city anymore.
I know what you mean. I used to grow my own spice, as well as fruits and vegetables, but all my crops died months ago and won't grow back no matter what I try.
It's as if all the plant life in the city up and died. Have you noticed that all the trees in Eastport are wilted and dead?
Maybe Davidson will smuggle in trees next. I don't know where he's getting the spice from, but his prices are steep. He's quickly becoming a rich man. Who's there?
Help! Help!
Nobody better be taffing around.
Hey!
That was way too close. Try to be more careful in future. Although, that was an interesting conversation. So, plants around this mechanist structure are either dying or don't grow around there. I guess that's environmentally friendly. It's not something special about translates that well around here.
Nothing there. Weird.
Around, knock him out. Although make sure he's not looking in your direction first.
Must be Uriel. Well, you're late. I thought I made it clear to you, Hammers, that I don't like to be kept waiting.
Be thankful I treat with thee at all, unbeliever. 'Tis late, and I seek to finish here quickly that I may return to my brethren.
Well, my cranky friend, head this way and I'll show you to your shipment. You know, you Hammers used to bring a lot of money my way, but I haven't seen you around lately.
I require but a fourth part of mine usual order. 'Tis all we are needful of. For our numbers have fallen since the rise of the accursed heretics.
Heretics? You mean the mechanists, right?
Speak not that accursed name to me. They follow not the way of the Master Builder, but a false prophet who twists holy scripture to his own selfish desire. Nay, worse still, those infidels would raise his lies to the level of holy word.
I've been hearing a lot about them lately. Don't know what to think of them yet, but seems like they've got plans to improve the city, making life better for people like me, which is more than you Hammers ever did.
The heretics are naught but a trial for the faithful of the Builder. They know nothing of devotion, of faith, of craftsmanship, or skill, and blindly follow the path of lies, greed, and deception. Markest thou my warning? At the forge of the Master Builder, he will separate steel from dross, and those who follow falsehoods instead of faith will be forever cast aside.
Yeah, whatever you say. Let's just go and finish up our business.
Might want to try other side. To find out, and you're too exposed here.
I hear this guy is quite a popular musician. His unpublished work should be valuable.
Yeah, why not? Well, as you just saw, White Springer, it works. And as for you, Garrett, we all know you're gonna steal everything of value from here anyway. So you're gonna steal some of that as well. Some of his unreleased words. But that'll probably increase the price on your head. puzzle any of the others today.
I hate creepy noises. Probably just the sir checking up on things.
Plan your next move.